Hey guys, Colony Games and Stuff here, almost at my old intro, Colony Games and Theories. I figured I'd finally make a video about actually playing, and plus I'm about to regenerate to Generation 5, so... well, let's do this. Yes. I'm sure, yes, awesome. Take me to the next gen. I've always wondered if that's supposed to be pronounced Ares or Ares or something like that. I think it's pronounced Ares, because that, I mean, it looks like the Titanfall 2 font, you know, for an A. No, it's Ares. Oops. Stoic light. That's not good, but I'm not gonna do it anyway. By the way, I don't want a charge rifle. This is not the right one. Alright, supposed to be grapple, art grenade. Can I hear? Yeah, they probably can, Henry. Hello? And this is. Henry, shut up! This is supposed to be devotion. No, wait, I don't even know. Let's see. Test reload. No, it's not supposed to have a sight. Purple. Shut up, Henry. I'm pretty sure I had Thunderbolt in here. You know what? I'm just gonna buy it. Just why the hell not? Like this one. Oh, I forgot about this. Oh yeah, look, I have all the executions that are available right now. So I just set all my custom pilots to random. So that's, you know, default, I got that one. I got this one from the Doritos and Mountain Dew promo thing back like last year. I bought that, and that. And then I just, literally just yesterday, I unlocked these and this. Because I had every single one of my custom pilots set to inner pieces so I could grind for this and this. And then I don't even know how I did it, but I guess I had it lined up to where I needed exactly the same amount of executions for each of them. Because this one you needed to execute. Henry, turn that off! Stop! You have no idea how loud that is. That's gonna pick up on the mic. But this one here, you needed to execute 75 pilots, and this one you needed to execute like 10 pilots with inner pieces. So I somehow had them lined up to where I had like, this one I needed 5 more executions with inner pieces, and this one I needed 5 more executions. So I just had everything set to inner pieces. And then I had this really good game on Blackwater Canal, where there was a bunch of campers near in the back corner of the map, and I kept coming up behind them. Henry, turn it off! I said turn it off! Put headphones in. Here, use these. I used this, and I kept sneaking up behind them, and they were just hanging out in doorways, so I went around the other end of the building again and again and again, and I kept executing them, and I got like 5 executions that match, and I only needed like 3 more to get it by that match. So now I have late hit and curb check now. So curb check was the one I was really excited about, just because it has a grapple in it. It's awesome. So let me just set this thing up real quick, and then I'll start the thing. So I'll do this crap later. Yeah, I got this cool skin for my car too. I had a mag launcher. Gold. Alright, once I get this set up, then I'll play. Still one thing at the end, still set to Netbreaker. Alright, let's do it. Wait. Generation 5. Hell yeah, I'm gonna equip that one. Engine 5. Yep, I am. Alright, let's get into a game. So, I got Attrition, Bounty Hunt, and Capture the Flag lined up for our mixtape. Ooh. Exoplanet. Not my favorite map, but we'll just have to work with it. Excuse me. Plug in these, Henry. Plug these headphones in.
Okay, pilots. Let's get this job done.
Don't break it. That was loud. It's about time I show off my skills. I'm probably gonna die immediately. Acting all weird right now. Damn it! I didn't think he was gonna turn around. I wanted to execute him and try to get him. He actually used one of them with curb check. Come on, man, really? Oh, I'm going in. Oh, and two. No, this is not good. One behind me. I've noticed that recently. Every time I try to go and kill somebody, doesn't matter what I'm trying to do, it doesn't matter if I'm trying to melee them or shoot them, somehow there is like always somebody that's behind me. I'm about to revenge. I didn't even see him. I was doing really good earlier too. I don't know why I'm doing so bad right now. See that? There's like three people right there. I always get like ganged up.
We're falling behind. Let's pull it together.
Ooh,
team.
What else was shooting at me? A tone? Sounded like a tone. That probably only has like one kill right now. Oh god. Yeah, no, I'm not dealing with that head on.
Oh,
that's not good. Oh crap, I forgot to change my boost. I had it on. Smart pistol.
Titan ready. Call it any time, pilot.
What did he kill me with? An R101? Come on.
Stand by for Titanfall.
So salty.
Welcome back.
I'm using Scorch. I was saying that, let's play a star.
Get back here.
Friendly pilot on the hull. Warning, multiple enemy pilots attacking. Friendly pilot is clear.
Time I'm actually making
a video.
You're
not sitting here getting crumbs all over the goddamn couch. Lazy eating, fucking eating, watching the fucking computer. Clean this shit up. Come here.
Molten Boo. Attrition. I used to love this map. Now I hate it. about to change this too.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight.
Somewhere. There's about to be like five people over there. That was an exaggeration, more like four. Oh, I'm so bad at aiming. But I don't like hip firing. Because I literally can't even hit anything. I think it was wrong. I don't know. I think she might have forgotten it. Killed by pilot turrets.
Titanfall is being prepared.
At least I got a kill. How many?
We're not ahead
right.
by much. Let's pick
this
up the pace.
I love this place right here because I can do that. Bad. That's not good.
What a sharpshooter. Stand by for Titanfall.
Keep pushing,
pilot. We're barely ahead.
Control online. Thermal systems functional.
What is even shooting? Maybe the only time I've ever gotten more kills than I have minion kills. I don't know what that is.
Pilot, get to the evac ship.
YouTube. Making a video. There we go. 3 Titan kills, is that right? Nice. First place.
Collect the bounty. Let's get this job done right, 6-4.
After
Thank you.
Titans ready. Call it in any time. Copy that. Stand by for Titanfall.
Turret controls to manual operation.
Inbound. And give him hell. Sector A is clear of Remnant Fleet forces. Sector B is clear of Remnant Fleet forces. Stand by for Titanfall.
Pilot mode online.
Get out of there now.
I got 2 kills that entire round. There you have it. Now you see how bad I am at this game. Oh my god. Oh, I thought for a second it was just giving me a Coliseum ticket. Alright, well, I guess. Okay. I wish there was like a filter thing to where you could like filter if you wanted like gold things or. Breathing what in? Oh. Ew. Why would you breathe in a balloon? Where are all my gold things? Oh, there's a cool one. Goliath. I might get that one. Alright, well, I guess I'll see you later.